Hello children, welcome back to our session. Today we are going to learn a new lesson. So take out your book, Number Sense. Take out page number 39. Lesson number 7, Ordinal Numbers. Now see the explanation. When things are placed in order, we say first, second, third, fourth, etc. to tell their position. These are called ordinal numbers. जब हम क्लास में फर्स्ट रैंक लाते हैं, सेकेंड रैंक लाते हैं, तो हम कहते हैं ना कि मैं फर्स्ट आया, मैं सेकेंड आया, मैं रेसिंग में आज फर्स्ट आया, मेरा फ्रेंड था वो धीरे धीरे भाग रहा था तो वो सबसे लास्ट आया, ऐसा हम बोलते हैं ना, तो उसे हम ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स कहते हैं. जैसे हम फर्स्ट, सेकेंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ बोलते हैं तो वो ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स होता है. ओके. इन द गिवन पिक्चर द चिल्ड्रन आर रनिंग अ रेस. लेट अस नो देयर पोजीशन. अब यहाँ देखो, यहाँ पे बच्चे भाग रहे हैं, वो रेसिंग कर रहे हैं. तो देखो सबसे पहले देखो कौन है, ये सबसे पहले आया तो ये फर्स्ट हुआ, उसके पीछे उसका फ्रेंड सेकेंड आया, फिर थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सिक्स्थ, सेवेंथ, एट, नाइन, टेंथ. ओके, दीज आर कॉल्ड ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स. ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स आर बेस्ड ऑन वंस पोजिशन. ओके, नाउ सी हियर, सर्कल द सेकेंड किटन फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट. नाउ लेफ्ट मीन्स दिस साइड. ओके, सर्कल द सेकेंड किटन फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट. सो फ्रॉम दिस साइड सेकेंड कहाँ कैसे हुआ, सो वी विल स्टार्ट विथ फर्स्ट, सेकेंड. ओके, सो दिस किटन इज इन सेकेंड पोजिशन, सो वी विल बी एनसर्कलिंग दिस किटन. ओके, this way we will encircle the kitten. Now next, color the sixth pomegranate from the right. Right means this side. Okay, from this side let's start first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. So we will color the sixth pomegranate. Okay, the color of pomegranate is red, so we will color the pomegranate in red color. So see children, I have colored the pomegranate in red color, that is the sixth pomegranate. Okay, now the next question is, color the third book from the left. So our left means हमारा left कौन से side होता है, this side. Okay, this is our left side. So color the third book from the left. So first, second, third. So we will be coloring the third book. Okay, see children, I have colored the third book. Count from your first, second, third from your left. Now we will move on to next page, page number 40. Read the question. Tick write the fifth frog from the right. Okay, from your right means this side. From here you will count the fifth frog. Okay, and tick the fifth frog. So count first, second, third, fourth, fifth. So I will tick the fifth frog this way. Now read the next question. Circle the seventh sparrow from the left. So our left is this side, so we will circle the seventh sparrow. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. So I will circle the seventh sparrow this way. Okay, now read the next question. Pick the fourth dog from the right. Right is this side. Okay, so pick the fourth dog. First, second, third, fourth. So we will pick the fourth dog. Next one, cross the eighth apple from the right. We have to cross here eighth apple. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. So this is my eighth apple. I will put a cross on it this way. Now read the last question. Color the sixth balloon from the left. From the left means my left is starting from this side as so as yours. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. This is my sixth balloon. So I will color it beautifully. Okay. Now see children, as you can see, I have colored the sixth balloon. Okay. Now children, as I have shown, you will complete this both page at home. Okay. Thank you.